recording. We're live. I don't fit, my head's touching the ceiling. Can I lower the seat?
Yes, you can somehow, if it will.
Is it the ejector now?
You might just have to live with it.
Alright, I'll just...
There, I'm in.
Nice seats in this.
They are. I'm glad Dad got me one of them things because I move around a lot.
Yeah.
But to be honest, I don't think that's the seat's fault.
Mm.
I'm not crashing to the Bentley.
Yeah, don't do that.
If he says, do you want to go through insurance? I've got a Bentley. You go, yes, I do want to go through insurance because I can't give you £50 for you to get that sorted. Leave down to the scrapyard, get a bumper.
Now, I can't remember if we can get out this way.
Don't, no. Don't think so. Don't think
I think that's what they said, but I'll have to check.
Unless you can nip through a garage.
Is that garage free?
Looks like it.
No. I don't want to.
I don't think you can. Can you?
Yep, you can.
Ah.
I thought you could.
My bad, sorry. That's a race car.
It does make more gearbox noise, doesn't it?
What a beast.
Sorry, I was just on about that Mark II Golf back there.
Get out there.
Oh. on that straight. Well, air quotes straight.
So spongy.
I don't think there's a lot on track at the moment either.
There isn't.
Which is good. It's a good car, this.
I It's all right.
I can't believe how much fun this thing is.
It's good.